Boy, you can feel that special playoff energy as we wrap up the starting lineups. So sit tight. We'll be right back after this.
Have gone
on 6 of 7 and looking good. Oh, got that bucket in no time at all. Porter's got 5 now. The boys are just waiting for these for them early. To the inside. And it's Towns with the power finish. Woo! The whole arena felt that. Towns could just be merciless on offense. And the Nuggets hit again for me. This defense is getting spaced out. Three of the last 5 buckets have come from way beyond the arc. That's tipped. And the stolen by Murray. The finish! And it's Murray finishing it off.
Murray's hands on defense right there being disruptive and staying active.
First quarter of play, and just over 3.5 minutes in. Minnesota calls time here.
Free throw good. Brown. At the line for Denver. tonight.
Very little resistance around the rim right now. That's the fifth straight bucket they've given up in the paint. They're getting torched on the perimeter. Four of the last five buckets have been threes. Here's Conley. Denver grabs the miss. Jokic has got four rebounds in the game. Fires the three. Kept alive. Caldwell Pope. Oh, rejected by McDaniels. Oh, Jokic with the block.
Jokic using all 7 feet there. Good effort by the center.
Caldwell Pope's shot is off.
His touch from mid-range, and that's almost always good.
Smith, he's checked in for the Nuggets. And the Timberwolves also making a change. Well, he's checked in for Mike Conley. Pass to McDaniels. Oh, they get a handoff. And they've got it out of bounds. The Nuggets making a switch here. Bryant's checked in. We're a little over a minute and a half into the second quarter. The three, Smith. Gets the three ball to go. Smith's got himself going with a triple, his first basket of the game. All five of the last buckets they've given up have been from downtown.
It's a second foul, not the end of the world. What's the second quarter's halftime, though? That would change some things.
Anderson against Gordon. Here's Edwards. And he banks in the layup. Edwards got his third basket of the night.
Anderson has great vision as a point forward. Exceptional court awareness.
And out of bounds, Minnesota will have it. Just a superb read on defense to come up with a block.
You know that block has him and his teammates all pumped up. That is what playoff basketball is all about.
Slam, top it off.
And we say it time and time again, So I'll repeat it. Have to be careful with the ball, or this is what happens.
Press the plays they're calling for. Getting him right now some good shots. Here's McDaniels. And he drops in the layup off the glass. McDaniels got 4 points this quarter.
That's 10 straight points they've given up in the painted area.
And here's Brown for three. And the Nuggets hit again from deep.
I'm watching Ish Smith watch his teammates. Great swing to the wide open man for the uncontested shot.
Edwards, a pass to McDaniels. Shoots over Brown. And another basket from Minnesota.
Now what a great option he gives them on every possession.
For Denver, they've gotten 8 of 12 attempts to drop since the beginning of the second. Here's Caldwell Pope. And the Nuggets hit again from deep. Yeah, he's been having his way this quarter, attacking the basket and protecting their lead. And here's Edwards outside. And it's Denver with a rebound. They really have a commanding lead, not just in points, but in rebounds as well. Bryant, no good. Outside McDaniels. 1 second left. And so it's the Denver Nuggets firmly in control with an impressive 28-point lead as the quarter ends. And they've been shooting the lights out from the arc. All those threes have this poised for a blowout. Well, now a minute to check in with Allie LaForce. She's courtside. Hey, Allie.
Thanks a lot, guys. I'm here alongside Coach Malone. And Coach, a strong first half for this team. What was cooking for you?
I love that ball movement, taking care of the ball, and that's something we've been harping on. Make a play for somebody else, and I thought we had many examples of that.
Gotta help yourself. Thanks, Coach.
Okay, Allie, appreciate it. And folks, we'll be back after halftime to begin the third quarter.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hey again, Ernie Johnson with Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny Jensen. The NBA playoffs are happening, and we're happy to have you here for the halftime show. For the Nuggets, boy, have they ever started this series off on the right foot. They've thrown down the gauntlet here in game one with their intensity and effectiveness on both ends of the floor. Now, they've got a little bit of an intimidation factor going into the second half. Kenny, your thoughts on the Nuggets' first half?
I like what they're doing offensively. They got their field goal percentage, they're moving the ball, getting great looks, and of course, they're knocking down shots. I mean, that's the point of the game, isn't it?
How about you, Shaq? What do you think about those zones?
Their effort on the board has been horrendous. That's a good way to get blown out. Only way they can turn this thing around is to start with the rebound and rebound the possession. Otherwise, they're my favorite. I don't know.
And now with the second half about to get underway, let's send you back courtside. See you, buddy. With Kevin Hart.
Thanks
for joining us again for round one of the NBA playoffs. Minnesota shooting a solid 47%. On the court for Minnesota, Towns and Gobert, the towering big men at the fourth spot. Filling in the wings, Edwards and McDaniels. And it's Conley in at the one.
And the stifled tower makes his presence felt on the offensive end. Really developed an array of moves on the interior.
Taking two shots.
And so Gobert nails both of them.
Here's Murray. Here's Caldwell Pope. And again for three.
The three is coming fast and furious. He's scorching the Nets.
Yes, and now tied for the third most three-point field goals in a single game in playoff history. A shot by Conley, no good. Denver is shooting 74%. Just an unbelievable offensive display here. Brown's gone just 2 of 6 shooting, 33%. Here's McDaniels,
and that one is hammered home. Not a lot of resistance from the D.
That's the last guy you want to leave open.
Well, not that wide open. You're given a juicy gift by the defense. You got to sink your teeth into
it. Just executing at a high level.
I mean, taking what the defense allows and putting in the work.
Basketball IQ is something that gets talked about, but
turn into scores.
I mean, how do you stop Gobert on the slam? He's too big, rising up too fast. There's really nothing you can do. Oh, nice shot. And that's a backbreaker for the defense. I mean, offensive boards like that bring momentum against you.
Yeah, that pops your confident balloon out there, just completely deflating when plays like that happen.
Now here's Conley.
Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game from him. How about the bounce?
We can call that bounce per ounce. Can't be denied. Murray from outside. And Conley grabs the miss. The Timberwolves have gotten three or four shots to fall so far in the third. It's hauled in by the Nuggets. Caldwell Pope's got four rebounds now. And here's Brown for three. Buries it from three. Brown's got 13.
He drops for yet another dive. Just facilitating this offense of a maestro.
And he got the whistle on the way up. So he'll be headed to the line for a pair.
That's his first personal foul.
Yeah, good whistle there.
First team down.
The first free throw is good. Reed checked in for Caldwell Pope. The Timberwolves also in the sub. Reed checked in. And both free throws good for Brown. The Timberwolves shooting it well, almost 50% for the floor. Conley passes to Reed. Reed with the defensive effort. Denver has gone 2 for 5 from three since halftime. And here's Brown for three. And he scores it. Now 5 of 9 for the field.
Their strategy has been pretty simple here in the second half. Attack from three-point range.
Maybe trying to find a little bit more space and ball movement to get guys open. A lot of defenders choose to just back up off of him when he's in that tight
now in the quarter.
He's really carrying the load, but no man can do it all by himself.
Trails it from deep.
Lakers play a different ball game if they didn't have this type of scoring to rely on.
Porter with the steal. Ball's going up the court. And there's Murray. That one's good. The assist by Porter. 15 points in the game for Minnesota. They've gone 4 of 9 in the third quarter.
Jokic has got rebound number 8 now.
Well, when it comes to creative passing, Jokic is probably at the top of the list in the NBA.
And so it's Denver, making this game a no contest. They boarded on early, and they've never let up. It hasn't taken them too many shots to get their points. They're winning with efficiency. Time for a quick break, then back to the action. And it's time to bring up the State Farm assist to the game.
And he definitely deserves the award. Leading the defense like a point guard.
So helpful to the offensive versatility when your bigs can create, freeing everybody up. And that cut was wide open.
Sticking with us as this round one game continues. Zeke Nagy out there with Michael Porter. Then there's Nikola Jokic. Then there's Reggie Jackson. And it's Brown in the number two spot. That's the group on the floor for Denver.
Lackluster defense, showing no desire to chase shooters off that line.
Pass to Prince. Here's Anderson. Here's Rivers. Launches it. Jokic grabs the board. Jokic has got 9 rebounds now. Now Porter, beyond the arc. That falls. Nice feed from Jokic.
They're really dictating the tempo on both ends of the court. We love it.
Yeah, the other team a bit concerned here. They're trailing, and the lead seems to be growing.
Here's Prince. And that's out of bounds. Out of bounds. Last touch by Jokic. Smith, he's checked in for the Nuggets.
Checking in the game for your Nuggets. It's Smith.
On the wing, Noel, covered by Smith. Pass to Rivers. Soft touch off the glass.
That's what you get with a bigger guard, a guy that can carve out a little bit more space, and Rivers does a good job that time.
Ooh, a great look there. Brought to you by the AT&T 5G Slam Cam. Now here's Jokic. And here's Porter outside. And the Nuggets hit again from deep.
Exactly what every offense needs. Shooters who can force the defense to extend.
Oh, there's no doubt he's a legitimate threat from downtown, and he's demonstrating that in this game.
Prince can't hit. Denver's gone 3-for-3 from downtown in this fourth quarter. And the shot goes down. Porter's got 11 in the second half.
Their offense has been unstoppable, just firing on all cylinders.
I mean, this team is just dangerous right now. Every shot that they're pulling up feels like it's going in.
This is why you put the ball in his hands. An accurate pass hitting a moving target.
Smith, no good. The Timberwolves have gotten only 2 of 6 attempts to drop in the fourth. Here's Noel. Off the left rim and out. The Nuggets have gotten 4 or 5 attempts to fall so far in the fourth. The three, Smith. He buries it from three.
And their strategy is obvious. Manufacture looks from outside the arc.
And I don't know how they keep doing this, but every time down, the resulting possession ends up at the three-point line and a fairly efficient shot attempt at that.
Prince with the bucket.
He has good size in his position, and Torian Prince, even though traffic around him doesn't speed him up, nice shot there.
Nails it from three. Now you have to extend that defense. I mean, you really have to stay connected to him at all times.
I'm not sure what the defense collectively was thinking there. You got to know where he is at all times.
Prince can't hit.
Numbers make it obvious why they're in front.
Well, every time the shot goes up, guys are doing a nice job of finding bodies and making sure they shoot to collect the rebounds.
Since half, there's been a stark contrast between these teams. I'm talking about efficiency at the offensive end.
Yeah, this team did something at halftime, going from a mild-mannered half-court executing team to some heroic shooting in the second half.
1:43 left in the fourth quarter here. Sinks the trail. Smith's got 6 here in the quarter.
Really good job by Reggie Jackson just finding the shooter and feeding him.
Denver foul.
A different look for Denver. Brian, he's checked in for Nikola Jokic. And Green is subbed in for Michael Porter. Moore's checked in for the Timberwolves. Here's Noel. Oh, they can't stop the run with that one. They captured the series momentum up front. This is a monster game one win for the Nuggets. And everything seemed to go their way today. They were firing on all cylinders, Graham.
Yeah, B.A., this was the kind of performance you relish as a player. Just a very impressive win.
And they have to be pleased with how they got this series started tonight. A nice 1-0 lead.
The key now is to carry the same energy forward and get that second win. These are the playoffs, so you can't afford to relax or think you've got the series in the bag.
Count it.
That's excellent. Get the ball down deep inside and cash in on a simple basket.
One side has dominated tonight.
Yeah, they've done a fantastic job of imposing their pace and style of play. An impressive job by this team.
Jackson
really can't discount the impact of this crowd here.
Awesome to see their output tonight, trying to urge their team on. That can always help. That home advantage of home fans getting you going, fully on display.
Here's Smith. Bryant from deep three-point land. Off target from three-point range. And so it's Minnesota with it. To the left wing. The three! Smith with the rebound.
He had more than enough room to hit that. Just couldn't make it happen.
Just 1 second separating the shot clock and the game clock. Hits the three-pointer.
During this final quarter, he's erupted from outside the arc. Just assume every three he takes now is going in.
Here's Rivers. Uses the glass on the layup.
Well, the defense cannot allow Austin Rivers to do that. He loves embarrassing them with the handle.
And another three for Denver. Gotta give him respect. They're doing everything they can to close this out.
I love that the guys are staying progressive late in this ball game.
Top of the Northwest and continues to find success against your division rivals, as we saw tonight.
That was one of our goals when we started the season. First was for the playoffs, second was that we win every game as possible in the division. So we tried to do that.
It's great to see the goals start to come true. Thanks so much, Nikola.
Thanks, Allie. Great interview once again. Well, that'll do it for now. Glad you can join us for the first round of the Western Conference playoffs. So alongside Grant Hill, Allie LaForce, Brent Berry, and our entire 2K crew, I'm Brian Anderson.